after all, Mr. B, keep this like a ball. Yeah, this is Curly Cash, and I'm here representing for Mr. B Kitchen. Yeah, Mr. B Kitchen. Yeah, remember to like, subscribe, and share to Mr. B Kitchen. You heard? It's like a fine grape wine, and up to the time, Curly Cash telling you, don't waste Kellyan, don't waste time. Don't waste your brain, don't waste your mind. Don't waste Kellyan, don't waste time. Don't waste Mr. B them time. Go like, subscribe, and share. You heard? Up, peace.
Yes, people, it's a different day, it's a different time, and depends on where you are, you know the temperature. Well, I have some sweet potato, I make some potato pudding. Yeah, man, now watch it color it, because I have it at the fridge. See, now I have one coconut. Yeah, and in the meantime, I have some dry fruit and mixed nuts, yeah. See, and you know I have my flour. And this is all my favorites I put in it, my vanilla, my nutmeg, egg, see, now my cinnamon powder, so. I get it together and you saw it come out. See, I mean, if you bust a coconut, yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna eat this. So. Give me a moment, my people. See? Good luck. Yeah, I forget the potato peel first, you know? A bread knife, you know, otherwise a butter knife. So. Ah, come on, still, my people. Drink some tea, you know. Yeah, man, I bought some bush tea. Yeah, I need some water. If I need some warm water. Yeah, we don't have the coconut, you know. Warm water, get the milk the right way, you know, out of it. Alright, people, look what I'm going to do my thing now. Thank you. You know, I have a couple more blend for the first set, this. So it come out. Cinnamon powder, this. Done blending now, you know, so I'm gonna mix it in and try to put the flour in it and make the dough. Okay, we don't want to flood the thing, so I'm gonna take out some of it first. If anything, we can mix some else with that one a little more, you know, and next day. If I put a piece of butter in it, you know, so I'm still going to do it the same way. I'm going to put a spoonful of baking soda in it. Because I never have no self-rice flour. See? So, I eat that. Now I melt the butter and put the butter in it. I'm going to blend it out. I don't know what to do my thing. Simple. Yeah, the butter this, you know. So what am I going to do? I'm going to make the dough the right way. The mixture, I'm going to put in the fridge. A little more I'm come in, I'm going to put in the oven. See? Looking good. Yeah. Alright, you know I'm done here now. I want to take a good look of time for mixing it, huh? See that? Huh? Good look. So, now a little more raisin. I put a little more raisin in it. Because I'm not putting no sugar in it in a few of them. I put no sugar in it. this now, we can look about this the next day in a different way, okay? Alright, now I'll leave it and we'll just take it out of the fridge. See some of how it looks at now. Yeah. Get that, swell that more. Watch it. And if you put this butter in this glass and put it in the oven for a moment. Well, swell and tight, people, so I eat that. See? This need a brush still, but this can put butter around it. The way swell come like it bake already, people. Good luck. People, you see it? So it look. See, you know, finish it. And see, well, if over, I swell it swell like that, you know. So I'm gonna make this in a different bowl, different pan. See? Okay, I eat this. I put it in the oven now. Alright, I'm putting it in the oven here now. Next one, other people. Wow, looking good. Done it? Yeah, looking good, man. Alright, put it back inside. Moment, dear. Wow, they're steaming. yesterday, man. I hit that paper, so you must have done it, done this, you know? Like one, this. Good luck. Watch it. Almost fall it. Alright people, I'm gonna catch it back on. See you finishing there. See ya? Good luck. Yeah. Next one. The little one. See ya? So now the main thing I don't know, see I hit this off. The morning, I make it cool off and cut it. Yeah. My people, I hit this enough. Then I'm gonna finish, man. For the look. Well cool. See it? For the look. Now cut it up, you know? Good luck, people. I love it. See him? Potato pudding. Yeah, beautiful. And it tastes good. Yep, my eater pizza. Remember, no salt, no sugar tonight, you know. So, I can't stop getting my bread in them. Yeah, I may eat them, forget some, so. I eat this people. Go to doctor. In the meantime, take care of yourself. See? Everything is beautiful. Tastes good too. Alright, I'm